nothing to help you but your team and your weapon. Fight!
Yeah, the fall on to where is here.
Your opponents will come for your life. Guard it fiercely.
I'm trying to make the video short and sweet, that way.
This is a gauge of pure
combat. Yeah, basically it suppresses them, weakens them, and it's not that bad. Kinda like blinds them, you know? Suppresses them, blinds them. I can go in there with the kill, with the sword, play cleanup. For as many adds as we get, they need to take the cost of scrap down, or at least give us more per kill, you know? No, I'm not. No, what I'm saying is, you should get more for a kill. You know.
show no remorse. That's how you should be on a battlefield. Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Need a heavy ammo box. popping super. This guy teleports way too much. It's ridiculous.
You've got some fight in you. Good.
Let me get this, let's clear out these ads first. Get these balls, guys. Oh no.
Rescue opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will. proud of how you ran through that like it was a game. You sly bastard.
I don't know.
Show me everything, Guardian. No limits here.
You've got some fight in you. Good.
Thank you.
Grab a heavy. God dang it, I didn't freaking push the buttons fast enough. Dang it. That can't even get me up. It's a little slow on the trigger. Heal that, robot.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
I don't know.
You obliterated them. Love it.
Save the heavy.
work, Guardian. Your light is strong. Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
AC/DC back. Huh? Oh, Malik. Are you freaking serious? That takes the flag from me? Wow, that's crazy. I didn't even get a chance at super.
Did it go away, Keith? Buddy. Nothing for Final Shape. No trailers or nothing, huh? Oh, he left. It's alright, I'll find somebody. It's not that bad.
Dang, that one guy booked it, huh? We're gonna have to go back to orbit. Thirty-six.
Your opponents will come for your life. Guard it fiercely.
I'll have to wait for that guy to come in, or if he does come in. I don't know. Let me switch my character because I'm still stuck in a black screen. MB, you got a mic on? I don't think people read the post. I think people just join without reading. Well, Legend will be my last, because I was gonna get something here anyway. Hey, and can you have your mic on, please? Nah, he's just one of those paragons that I don't want to talk. See ya, bro. I'll play that. Everybody knows how I am. You join on my fire team, you better have that mic ready to go. I don't like kicking people, but man, at least read the post, bro. Hysteria, you got the mic on, please? Exactly, bro. Dude, I didn't even kick that guy. That guy just stirred up left, bro. What is it with these LFG clowns, bro? I did. I put Legend 10 level farm, toxic builds, mic only. I don't think people know how to read. Do I have to make a freestyle rap for LFG? Because I will. Did you see my latest freestyle videos that I made, Keith? You didn't see my latest freestyle videos I made? Yeah. You seeing the last two? Yeah, well, I ain't that good, but thanks. Oh, yeah. Which one did you like better, the Christmas wrap or the prismatic Fristo? Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna make one last run, and then I'm gonna go get something new, and then I'll just clip my thing. I didn't invite that guy. I don't even know how he even joined. How did people join my fire team without asking? Especially on an LFG. I don't mind if you guys do because we play together all the time. But the LFG, they join my fire team without asking. I don't understand how they do that. Do you know how they join your fire team without asking? Cause I have no clue how they do it. But they join. Hamburger, you got your mic on? Hamburger, you have to have your mic on or it ain't gonna happen. Dude, the bad luck I get with LFG. It seems like every time when someone joins the fire team, I know they know how to read, but they just flat out won't use a mic. Like they're wasting my time. As a what's that one movie from the Lord of the Rings? It's My Precious. All right, come on, LLG. Adam, can you plug in your mic, please? Last chance, Adam, can you plug in your mic, please? Hey, what's up? Finally. Right, you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Okay.
Enjoy yourself, Guardian.
This is a gauge of pure combat. Going back to orbit.
Make me proud.
Need the hive. We're out of here. They should have an option where you could pick and choose whether if you want Hive or Fallen. Yeah. Yeah, it would save time. I wouldn't have to do this. It's just easier to kill.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Hey, so Keith, that thumbnail, you know, of the gorilla mobster in the suit with the Santa Claus hat, did you know AI generated that image? That's crazy, right? Yeah, I typed it in, I told the AI what I wanted, and that's the image it gave me. That's crazy, yeah. Alright. AI's kind of scary, you know? The AI did a really good job on that thumbnail, huh, Keith?
impressive, Guardian. You have an instinct for battle.
I wanna grab this heavy. Pop on super. Oh man, it disappeared from me. Dude, finish him. You want it finished.
Your enemies down before they do the same to you. Thank you.
What the hell? No one's watching the ADU?
What's important is what you choose to do next.
Trying to hit me up for Pantheon. Yes.
Show me everything, Guardian. No limits here.
I just want people to understand that I don't raid, you know? Raiding is not for me. I don't like raiding. But I do whatever I can to help out my friends, but I think my friends know I hate raiding.
Opponents will come for your life. Guard it fiercely.
Again? And basically what Pantheon is, for all the people that never got the raid emblems, now's your chance to get the raid emblems and the missing weapons from the exotics from the raids. That's all Pantheon is, you know? It's not worth my time. Like I said, I'm just gonna get the rolls that I want for End of the Light, and I think I might pack it up until final shape. Because once you get the rolls from Onslaught, there's really nothing to do. Oh, Mike. I don't think my friends understand. Dude, I don't like going after titles. That dude, I'm 53 years old. I don't care about a stinking title in the game. I don't care about no title. Yeah, an emblem or a title is not gonna make you play better. When is people gonna get it through their thick little head? That's not what's gonna happen, you know? Emblem or a title will not make you play better. Period. End of story. What I can't understand is why I can't understand why Bungie went and did a sunset and then unset the sunset. I don't understand that. Tell me if that makes sense. Let me get this guy.
Another battle won. On to the next fight.
Inside, watch it. Don't kill these guys. I want to make you guys some orbs. Overload on me.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Not sure how that guy froze me from way over here.
Is what they call a righteous infliction of retribution.
You know what's crazy is they can inherit our superpowers, our traits, but we can't get their powers. Like, how cool would it be is to have that overload gun where it tracks around corners? You don't think that'd be cool? I think that'd be freaking amazing. Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, but just to have that overload auto would be even great, you know? Get caught on those stairs. Oh my god. I'm gonna pop my zipper. Guy's out of his bubble, what the hell?
No regrets on that one. Well fought.
Popping heavy. How are these guys moving around like that in your tether? We need to get this thing. Get those balls, guys.
Best your opponents and
survive. Oh yeah.
Victory is a matter of will.
What the heck? Dude, that dude went flying. What the hell was that about? I never seen that. Wow, that is crazy. Did you see that guy go flying? Dude, I'm gonna have to clip that.
Alright, Keith, I'm gonna take a break for a little while.
I thought to myself,